salt and crisp.
This is all made.
Grapefruit juice, lemon juice, lime juice, and I put in there, and a little bit of citrus juice.
Is this a little bit of zest that you have right here?
It's from all three. Grapefruit, just a little bit of bitter.
Okay.
Then orange, a little bit of sweet zest, and the lime is that nice partner. So that's the grape. And we're just going to brush it on it.
Okay.
Right?
What is the thing that you do? It's a middle eastern side. What's the flavor?
It has a very citrusy flavor as well, actually. It's nice if you look out to it. So we're just going to glaze them off. And here's the heat. Not a lot of heat, but a lot of pepper. So that's going to cook. We start with that 25 minutes. And then it's going to be used to taste it. And then it's going to cook all the other ones.
Lucy.
Okay.
Lucy, look. Lucy, look. Lucy, look.
Okay.